Aye. You see, I still have the Catherine wheel beer, which makes me really elite and hardcore. The laundry's going, which is perfect, soul-inducing. It's like soul music, the laundry machine. So I've just had a bad time lately. I have this thought that, like, I spend, or the government spends X amount of dollars on my medication, and I work as much as I can, and it's like, I think technically, like, I work as much as, like, my body can handle, like, my body and mind can handle. I do work that hard, and it's, I'm not rolling in, like, fun and pleasures and everything. And it's just like, so like, what if I had to suddenly start paying for my medication? And I think the amount that I work, I could probably maybe cover my medication, maybe. No, actually, no, I don't think I could. But say I could. And then there's food and rent. And it's just like, you know, and like, not any other, but like so many other societies, they probably just say, yeah, I just need to be killed. Like, for the good of society, I should die. Or maybe they put me in prison. I don't know. Why are these DVDs sticking out? What's making these DVDs stick out? It's weird. It's spring, and my mood has gotten really bad. I think I was in a better mood in the winter. don't know if I should take another call. So, Mary, please. I love the band. Please help me. Okay, sorry. But it seems insane. I'd be ashamed of you. Tired of silly games. I cannot waste away with you. Better day, there's nothing more to seems insane. Thank you. You're a love song. Thank you. I agree with him. Back. Action. So there's D scale. D scale. Between the bars. Well, it's not between the bars. Thank you. today. I'll let you know to be free of those. Thank you. God bless the USA, as performed at Donald Trump's inauguration by Lee Greenwood. Okay, Star Spangled Banner.